Over 170 million people buy on eBay. To keep those people coming back, it's important for sellers to meet certain standards. Here are the top eBay policies that every seller needs to know. Selling on eBay is straightforward when you know what the policies are. If you accidentally breach a policy, we'll let you know and help you make the changes you need. Let's start by covering the main policies now. You can find more details about these and other policies on our site. Prohibited items. You can sell most things on eBay. Of course, you always need to comply with any applicable laws and with eBay's prohibited and restricted items policies. Please note that our policies are sometimes stricter than the law. If you're not sure whether something is allowed, please check our prohibited and restricted items policies first. You can find these by visiting ebay.co.uk, clicking Help and Contact, and then searching for the word prohibited. Duplicate listings. You can't have duplicate listings for the same item. Listings are considered duplicates if they're for items that had no significant difference between them, or if the listings appear to be for the same item in search results. To prevent your listings from being treated as duplicates, make sure you clearly show the differences by using product identifiers like EAN, ISBN, brand or MPN. If you've got more than one of the same item you want to sell, just have one listing for all of them and tell us how many you've got in stock in the quantity section. You can have more than one auction-style listing for identical items. However, only one duplicate auction-style listing without bids will appear on eBay at a time. Offers to buy or sell outside of eBay. We don't allow our members to use eBay to contact each other to make offers to buy or sell items outside of eBay. Also, members can't use information obtained by eBay to contact each other about buying or selling outside of eBay. This helps keep eBay a safe place to trade. Contact information policy. In general, you're not allowed to include contact information in a listing, eBay shop page, or any eBay community content such as discussion boards, reviews, and guides. Contact information includes your email address, phone number, social media profiles, and postal address. Under the Electronic Commerce EC Directive Regulations 2002, businesses need to provide certain information, including their contact details and geographic address where their business is established. If you operate as a business, you must complete the Business Seller Information section within your account. This automatically displays your business contact details and address in the correct place. VeRO. The eBay Verified Rights Owner Program, or VeRO, allows intellectual property owners to report listings on the site that infringe their copyright, trademark, or intellectual property rights. To avoid having your listings removed, make sure you only list authentic items that you have the rights to sell. Search and browse manipulation policy. Only use brand names to describe an item if it's made by that brand. Using a different brand name or unrelated keywords can make it harder for buyers to find your item and is against eBay policy. You can find out more about these and other policies on our site. Links are in the video description. Thank you for following these policies. By doing so, you'll avoid issues and help keep eBay a fair marketplace. Find out when new tips are published. Subscribe to our channel on YouTube and click the bell icon to enable notifications. YouTube will let you know as soon as new videos are available.